Art Squared is an event that gives local artists a chance to network and share their art with others. All types of art are welcome, from unique paintings, wood carvings, to homemade jewelry.
I think my favorite part about coming to events like this is kind of just getting to know the people that are running the booths. Most of the time I'm kind of shy when I first meet them, but I think I can kind of meet them through their art as well. Even if I don't talk to them as much, like, you get a feel for what kind of person they are based on the type of art that they're making.
The Art Squared event followed safety protocols to help vendors, entertainers, and shoppers feel safe.
Feels like all the vendors are wearing their masks for the most part, most of the people walking through, but even then we have space between us, and I've never felt like to the point where I'm nervous about going to market.
Art Squared is hosted by the San Marcos Art League, which is the oldest art organization in the city. The event takes place on the San Marcos Square every other Saturday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m.
So I'm very happy that they brought it out again. And actually, they're going to be making up for lost time. So now, instead of just once a month for the rest of the year, it's going to be every 2 weeks, which is great. We're bringing light to the art, which art brings light to us. And we're also helping the locals just kind of get their voices and their work out there to share with everybody else again.
To learn more about Art Squared and how to participate, visit artsquaredmarket.com. For Bobcat Update, I'm Marc-Antony Guillory.